Let's go. We need to lead them away from Greed.
Here comes trouble.
Their carriages are easily damaged. They look to rule the day.
Return to Mr. Green.
Aye, aye, Captain.
You're relentless.
That relentlessness will see me become master.
Nothing of the sort. Whatever's left of the Creed would perish under your control.
Harsh words, dear sister.
I do hope Mr. Green made it back safely.
Don't tell me you fancy the bloke already.
And what do you suggest we do if our number one source of information turns up dead?
Starrick can't be that hard to find. I say we turn the carriage round and go find him.
This is why you aren't in charge.
Steady on.
What's the plan then, oh mighty planner?
You're the one with the grand ideas. The gangs, the fights.
I want to obey!
Perhaps you should lead the way.
If you insist.
What's he doing here?